about the power of music, here's some food for thought from Don Pollock's world.
Morty Krouse would be the first to agree that it's not exactly Carnegie Hall. But then, how many pianists get to perform three concerts a day to a captive audience of over 1,000? So what if they're lobsters? After all, he says the point is they really appreciate it, and for the Century Seafood Company, that can only pay off.
You're going to get better food, better meat out of that lobster. The lobsters have been here 4 or 5 days, are a little more laid back than the lobsters just come in. The lobsters just come in aggressive, fighting, ready to go, you know. Lobsters that have listened to my music for 4 or 5 days, I'm telling you, go in there and look. They're just laid back.
Featuring such fish favorites as tanks for the memories, his crustacean concert 3 times a day inside the 35-degree walk-in cooler at the South Philadelphia warehouse. And quite an abundance for lack of space anywhere else, he was storing his electric piano here, where he works, and was merely demonstrating to someone how it sounded.
And the lobster man came out and said, hey, the lobsters are really listening. So then I remembered that with cattle, they play music into the feedlots to make the cows more contented. The meat is better and the cows give better milk. I said, why not lobsters? And I try to play songs like Old Cape Cod or Ebb Tide. You know, they don't get homesick. They're just laid back. So they're bound to eat better.
Which, several restaurant owners confirmed, they do. Somewhat surprising reaction, considering the animal doesn't even seem to have any ears to hear the music in the first place.
I don't care whether the antennas are listening or whether the ears are listening. All I know is the results. And the bottom line is, they're laid back. They've got better dispositions.
Results that the shellfish Chopin says any shrewd seafood merchant will surely take note of.
Down the road, everybody will be hiring a musician to play into their lobsters.
From the Century Seafood Warehouse and Concert Hall in South Philadelphia, this is Don Pollock, Channel 6 Action News.